Once there were two friends, Lily and Sarah, who loved exploring the woods near their neighbourhood. One day, while hiking, they stumbled upon a beautiful seashell glistening in the sunlight. Lily picked it up and exclaimed,
"Look, Sarah, this is amazing."
But Sarah frowned and said,
"I found it first, so it's mine."
Lily felt disappointed but didn't want to argue. She nodded and continued their hike silently. However, Sarah couldn't shake off the guilt of being selfish. That evening, Sarah knocked on Lily's door with the seashell in hand.
"I'm sorry, Lily. I realise now that friendship is more important than any treasure," she said, handing the seashell to Lily.
Lily's face lit up with a smile as she hugged her friend. They both understood that true happiness comes from sharing and caring for each other. From that day forward, they cherished their friendship even more, exploring the world together with joy in their hearts.
The best moral of the story is,